Scientists at CERN have smashed particles together to reveal the Higgs boson. This is a tremendous event for the world of physics, and also a perfect question for Explainer TV trivia.
A Higgs boson is also known as the God particle, and that's the extent of my knowledge.
It gives mass to all the particles.
It's just like a recent discovery that there's even smaller than atoms and neutrons and protons.
A Higgs boson, maybe something for cooking? I'm just kidding. I think it's a particle that scientists are looking for.
She knows this.
I don't know. She knows this.
Absolutely not. I got no idea. What's a Higgs boson?
I don't know.
Bacteria?
Oh, it's that thingy that they made in the matter machine. And it's like that atomic thingy.
Probably a spaceship.
A Higgs boson? I have no idea. I'm gonna go with my son. Something. Earth science.
I believe it's something that has to do with space, but it kind of sounds scientific.
My guess is something about gravity, or like what she said, something about space or gravity.
Oh, a Higgs boson is the magic particle that gives other particles mass.
What's interesting about the Higgs boson is that it was predicted by our current understanding of physics, which we know to be the Standard Model. So the Standard Model predicted there'd be some particle that can give mass to other particles.
Most scientists thought we would never be able to see it in our generation.
I think it's always exciting to see theories that we come up with validated with real-world experiment, but at the same time, even though I might not see some of the implications and some of the applications of the Higgs field and the Higgs boson in my lifetime, it's kind of fun to dream about what could possibly be one day.
It's important to know about these new discoveries that other people may not be aware of. So to educate myself and also to educate visitors is important. So all these new discoveries are good to have and good to be knowledgeable about.
Knowing that we are this much closer to finding these answers about where we come from and, you know, what we're made out of, those types of things can help give us more importance in our daily lives. Other things can go into education. First of all, maybe knowing where the Higgs boson comes from can make a big initiative, a big push for, you know, more changes in education. Maybe we should be educating our people to understand more what these discoveries mean, and maybe that could be another big step for us.